So charity X gets equal number of enrollments, 5,000. The two are merged, so it can continue to have 15% margin. So let's quickly find out the total cost in this case. The cost of these operations happen to be how much? $500 per family and 150 families being placed. 500 into 150 turns out to be $75,000. And the other revenue, 5,000 people, $10. 5,000 into 10 is the revenue, and it is working on optimal profitability. So that means it's working on 85% profitable, sorry, on 85% cost and 15% profitability. So the cost involved in these operations happen to be 50,000 into 0.85. That's $42,500. Add it up, turns out to be $117,500. So for the two divisions combined, the cost is this much. So what could be the maximum possible value of the revenue the company could now earn? Because the cost is this much, and this has to be at least 85% of the revenue. The company cannot work on more than 15% profit. So the maximum possible revenue would be, in this case, 117,500 upon 0.85. What value do we get? We have the solution underneath. Let me quickly see it. 138,236. Turns out to be 138,236. 138,236. That's the value. Out of this, see, the revenues from charity turn out to be $70,000. This can be subtracted. The remaining revenues remain $68,236. So this much revenue can be earned from the classes. So turns out 68,236 upon 5,000 enrollments upon 5,000. 68,000 roughly upon 5,000 turns out to be 13.6 something. Just into, so 5,000 can go 68.236 upon 5 means into 0.2. 68.2 something into 0.2 turns out to be 13.64 something. So 13.65, that's the right answer.